What we are going to do, though, is chat a little bit about this whole thing and what it means and why I bother. Because I think that's a very important thing to learn, is why bother? Because there is a very long list of reasons not to make things. It's challenging to constantly be reminded that the only person that this matters to is myself. And one of the things that I was hearing a lot the last few days was, you could stop. No one is going to be upset with you if you stop. And that is true. So why do it? Really, why do it? For the same reason why I'm sitting here talking to a camera. Nobody on the other side.
Because that's what I wanted to do.